there's something about the way this line is quite a traditional line,
yes,
is it?
Yes.
Is there something appealing about
it
that?
It is. It's friendly. It's more family. It just seems to be like a family, doesn't it? I think so.
Yeah.
And they've no kids.
Which is a...
Yeah.
Is,
yes.
Most people on here are middle-aged or more. And they don't want small kids running around all the time, so that's rather hard.
It's, you know, it's lovely. Yeah.
It's very nice.
Like
Leave
it.
The grandchildren at home.
I can't see any point in going, paying the costs of some of the cruises when you've got everything with these people. No complaints. We haven't got any complaints. It's lovely.
Because we're quite sociable, and it's all here. But there's no pressure in to do things, you know. You do it as and when you want to.
So on a day, how would you fill a day on a cruise? Do you do the shore excursions?
Yes, we do the shore excursions. And sometimes we go ashore on our own, free, like today. We went on the city tour bus, you know.
Yeah.
And, we find that there is ample to do on the ship. They do a lot of activities for you, you know?
And if you just want to be on your own and sit, you can do that
do
too.
Exactly what you feel like.
And you go to the have you been to the shows?
Yes.
What are they like? What are they like?
Well,
first class. They are first class, really. They are. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah. I mean, it's what you'd pay to go into London to watch.
Somebody told me that you're part of the Platinum Cruise family, which is quite an elite group of cruisers. How do you get to be a platinum cruiser?
It's how many nights you've travelled. I've travelled 139 nights with CMV, yes. But he hasn't. I've done two more than he has.
Is that 6 months or?
Well, yes.
And how many cruises have you done between you?
I've done, I think it's 9 or 10. You've done eight.
But we've always done it with the same company, CMV. So that's how you accumulate the status, if you like.
Right, it's almost like air miles, but it's nights
yes,
or
yes,
something
yes,
like that.
Yes, that's right,
and do you get little other privileges that you...
Oh, yes.
Yes. Yeah,
well,
they're very good. They, you know, get little extras.
Right. Would you cruise again, do you think? Would you like?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, with this company. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm not just, definitely.
Yeah, I'm not just saying that. We found that it is... They do what they say.
Yeah.
What's in the brochures there?
Yeah.
And there's no ifs and buts about it.
Well, thank you.
And we're going back again.
It's been lovely to meet you, Pat and Bill.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You'll have to go on a cruise.
Yeah, no, I have to do it. And I'll bump into you.
Yeah,
I hope I'll bump into
you.